Here we go. Get ready.
So it gives me great pleasure to do what I've really come on here to do, to introduce two of my favorite people and favorite singers. They are, of course, Alfie Boe and Katherine Jenkins.
Oh, absolutely stunning. Thank you so much. Brilliant. I mean, 1 minute we're having hip-hop by the Rizzle Kicks, and then we turn into an opera. Isn't it great tonight? What an incredible performance by two of the country's greatest voices, and a big thank you, of course, to the London Community Gospel Choir. Wasn't that just incredible and so atmospheric? But you don't care now, do you? Because we've got Alfie Boe here. Now, you can't have a big concert, can you, without Alfie Boe?
Sorry, I got changed to go home.
Sorry?
I got changed to go home when you called me back.
Now, I have to say, Barcelona was absolutely stunning. It was epic. Were you happy with how it went?
I was thrilled, yeah. I mean, I'm glad everybody enjoyed it, and I've got to say that Edinburgh is the best city in the world.
We've had a brilliant welcome here. Now, of course, we're here because the Commonwealth Games kick off next Wednesday. So, what will you be watching? Are you a fan?
Oh, my goodness. I'll be watching the domino rally. No.
Putting you on the spot. I tell you what, though, we do know you're a rock fan. So we've got some fantastic artists still to come this evening. Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
I'm really looking forward to seeing Culture Club, of course. And the wonderful Smokey Robinson. Oh my goodness, that's going to be great.
He is literally out the back now, looking fantastic, very excited. And I mean, this venue here, Alfie, it must help you with those high notes. I mean, it is a fantastic, magnificent place to sing, isn't it?
It's beautiful, and the people make it even better. You know, it's wonderful playing to audiences like this. I'll be doing that at the end of the year as well, so it's going to be fun.
Great. Alfie, thank you so much. Alfie Boe, everybody. Thank you. I think they nearly...